has been dominant in the dots, and they win another defensive zone faceoff. McAvoy turns it, and Beecher hands it back, and home across to McAvoy. A turnover, Barkov a takeaway. Here's Tkachuk, wrist shot, score!
Going to start with a turnover just inside the blue line for the Florida Panthers. And it's going to be Barkov who picks it off the Selke finalist. Cuts it over to Tkachuk, who beats Swayman on the stick side. But watch Tkachuk. He realizes that puck's turned over. Presents his stick. Opens up. No stick handle. On and off the stick. Uses Lindholm as a screen. Actually goes off of Lindholm's skate. Swayman can't read it as it's coming off the skate. Perfect shot. 1-0 Florida.